Hello, everybody, and welcome back. We're at Paradise Raceway for the second annual Eddie Mishue Memorial Race. $5,050 to win for 50 laps on HBM Reaper tires. So for the 50-lap feature event, the tires are bought here at the track. The teams take them back to the trailers, mount them up, and do whatever prep work they need to do. They practice the tires. Then after practice, the tires are confiscated or impounded for qualifying a feature event. So it ought to be interesting to see who wins this race with limited tire preparation. All right, folks, here we go. We've made it to the big show. 50 laps for $5,050. Daniel Armstrong on the pole, and Jamie Knopf starting second. This ought to be 50 laps of excitement. All right, we should go green this time by right here. Field's tightening up. And we got a green flag. Looks like Daniel Armstrong, Jamie Knopf, Austin Banker, top three. Tommy Baudert running fourth, and Steven Adams, fifth spot. 48 machine's right there locked on the back bumper of Daniel Armstrong. Looking to make a move early on in this race, Jamie Knopf to the lead. Jamie Knopf, Daniel Armstrong, Tommy Botter, and Steven Adams, your top four. We got one around off of four. Caution out on the speedway. Field's tightening up. 48 machine will bring them back down for the restart. And we got a green flag. Jamie Knopf jumps out to about a two-car length advantage over the rest of the field here. Looks like Tommy Baldert dives under the 96. Put that 119 up to second. That 48 machine stretches his lead out a little bit more. No change in the top five, but there's plenty of battling going on in the back of the pack. All right, Tommy Baldert now takes the lead. .119 is now your leader. Stretches it out about a cart length over Jamie Knopf. Steven Adams now up to third. Caution's out on the speedway. This must be your competition caution. 119 brings them down to the green flag, and here we go. We're back to racing. Tommy Baudert, Jimmy Knopf, Steven Adams, Daniel Armstrong, and Austin Banker, your top five. Halfway mark is now displayed. The 119 machine still showing the way. He's extending that lead little by little, longer as this race goes on. Cody Garner in the 20 machine is now, what, up to eighth from starting in a Constellation? That 119 machine now with a commanding lead. Steven Adams in the 41 on the back bumper of the 48 machine. That's second and third. Field now beginning to stretch out. Steven Adams now up to second. At this point, though, he would need a caution. Because that 119 machine, he's good half straightaway lead by this point. Jamie Knopf dives back under Steven Adams, retakes second. Austin Banker up to third now. What do we have, 5 laps to go for your leader? Coming down to the end now. White flag lap for your leader, Tommy Baudert in the 119 machine. One more time down the back stretch. Going into three. For the final time, coming off of four to take the checker, Tommy Baudert is your winner. The second annual Eddie Mishue Memorial Race. Congratulations to that whole team.
And the Tony Gayhorn racing number 119 machine, and he's gonna bring that cart off of turn number one down to the front straightaway. You're a winner here today in Paradise, Mr. Tommy Baudert.
Get you a breather. Might even get you a good old beverage.